seated. Can I have the kids come on up since it's time for children's time? You can sit right up.
We won't fear the battle, we won't fear the night. We will walk the valley with you by my side. We will go before us, you will lead the way. We have held on lift you, which only you can say. Sing with joy now, our God is for us. The Father's love is a strong and mighty fortress. Raise your voice now, no love is greater. Who can stand against us if our God is for us?
This is the one that counts.
Goodness and mercy all my life will surely follow me, and in God's house forevermore my dwelling place shall be.
Let us now return to God the offerings of our lives and the gifts of the earth. We bring to you our provider, our savior, our enabler. We bring to you our tithes, our labor, our gratitude, and our devotion in the name of all that is holy. We will receive your tithes and your offerings. Let us continue in prayer. Knowing that the Lord our God listens to the needs of his children, let us make known to him now in quiet confidence and hope. Heavenly Father, loving God, we pray right now that when we are discouraged, we may find strength in signs that you are indeed a loving and faithful God, not only for us, but for all around us. We pray for trust and openness, so we may give our hearts and lives to you, just as Jesus did. We pray this morning for those who have lost hope, that they may find the joy of the Holy Spirit in their hearts. We pray that we may go into the streets and alleys of our town as signs of the love you have for all those we meet today. We pray for the souls of all those who we have loved, but now no longer see. Those have gone beyond the veil of mortal life. May their souls and the souls of all the faithful departed rest in peace and rise in glory. We thank you, Father, for all you have given us. In your love, grant us what your word has prompted us to ask for. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, who taught us to pray together, saying, Our Father. Well, I promised Hugh at the beginning, before the service today, that I wouldn't be long. I guess I succeeded. Our last song, I think, is a new one for you. It's a song I really like. It also comes out of City Alive in Australia, where they're doing some really wonderful things with scriptural music, called The Night Song. Very encouraging, very hopeful. Maybe Jim can play it through once.
Bye.